Hello everyone, good morning. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Creating Awareness. And this is my first video as a official partner of YouTube. I was monetized. I got an email from YouTube yesterday. Congratulating me and telling me that I'm already, my channel is already monetized. Okay, how does it get any better? Anyway, you might wonder, hindi pa ako nakasupply and I want to focus my face. I still didn't put any makeup at all and you can see my lips very dark. Okay, there's a reason for that, because actually my topic for today is requested from someone. Okay, may nag-request sa akin, nag-message, sabi niya, please talk about low self-esteem, or the opposite itself, confidence. Okay, so that's why I made this video purposely na walang makeup, because it's one way of telling that I can be this confident to show the world. And I'm, by the way, I'm not using soda, okay? Usually, or normally, I use soda when I'm having or when I'm making videos, because in soda, di ba, may filter siya, and no need, kahit hindi ako naka-lipstick, may lipstick na doon, instant. So, walang bayad si soda sa akin, ha? But I'm using soda most of the time. But for now, I'm using my phone's camera, and no filter, walang filter yan. You can see the, you know, everything as it is. Okay, now, and still, I am that confident to face you, to face the world, even if I'm facing the president of the nation or whoever it is na we think that has a high position in the government or anybody. I can face anybody with this bare face. And where is my confidence coming from? Why am I that confident? So I have also met someone and she commented, sabi niya, ate, bakit sobrang confident mo? I mean, parang nakikita daw niya na grabe yung confidence ko. And now I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna share with you as per requested by that someone who messaged me, where is this coming from? Why am I that confident? And isa lang po ang sagot dyan. It is, I am confident because I am in alignment with the source, with God, with my inner being. Okay? So, ganito pala yun. The reason why people felt so low, have this low esteem, because ang pinaka reason dyan, dahil hindi niya alam kung sino talaga siya. Okay, so in my case, because I spent most of my time these days, spending most of my time connecting with my inner being and knowing who I really am, then the people's comment around me is irrelevant anymore, diba? So if you say, okay, I heard a lot pag yung mga nakakita sa akin na, oy, yung lips mo grabe. As you can see, my lips is really, really dark, but I don't feel low esteem when if I talk to someone having this bare face. Because sabi ko nga, I know myself now. Okay, I know myself, who I really am. And these are just actually, these features, the face, whatever it is, your color, your diba? I mean, lahat ng physical attributes that I have, this is just external. Okay, what matters most is what is inside of you. So focus on that. To have this self-confidence, number one talaga is to remember who you really are. Spend time spend time knowing who you really are. Who are you, by the way? As I've said, the reason why you felt low esteem, because you have listened to the people around you. You have, as we grow, as you notice, diba, yung mga bata, tingnan niyo yung mga bata, they have this confidence, yung sobra, umaapaw ng confidence nila, diba? As you, my daughter, even my daughter, when she was still young, I mean, she can sing in front of many people, she showed her talent, and they're not shy at all, most. I mean, there are some who are shy, but most of the kids, they're very, you know, outgoing, outspoken. They have this confidence. You know why? Because they know. They know when they came out from the womb of their mothers, they know who they are. But as they grow, people around them, their parents told them, "You are not enough. You are not good. You're not good enough. You are not worthy. You are." You have this dark skin, and we label that if you have this dark skin, you are not beautiful. The society is telling you that, and then you hear that, pango yung ilong mo, or ano, pandak ka, or you know, all these words that we hear from our family, from the people around us, help us forget who we really are. And that's why most, as we grow, dahan-dahan nawawala yung self-confidence natin, because dahan-dahan nakakalimutan natin kung sino talaga tayo. But when you finally remember who you really are, then you will have your power back. Then you will, you can, you know, face everyone with confidence. You don't feel that low esteem anymore. I don't feel that at all anymore, because as I've said, I spend time knowing who I really am. If you say, "Oh, ang pangit ng list mo," yeah, I know. I don't really get what they call that. Hindi ako nagagalit, or I don't feel hurt at all if you say something against me, because that's your opinion about me. That's not my opinion about me. Okay? The important thing is your opinion, not the opinion of other people around you. So spend time doing that. Spend time knowing who you really are. Connect with your source. Connect with God. Connect with your inner being. And then you will be shocked that you will have this confidence na oozing confidence na kahit sino pa yung kaharap mo, you will never feel that anymore, that low esteem. So, diba, balik tayo dun sa sinasabi ko na the reason a lot of people have this low esteem because they listen to what other people around them telling who are they. Diba? Parang dahil sinasabi ng mga tao na nasa palibot mo na ganito ka, and then you believe them that you are that, and based on the society, ito yung sabi ng society na ganito ang, diba, may mga standards ng society. No, don't go to anyone, do not listen to anyone, as in to anyone, not even your parents, because only you and you alone can connect with that inner being, with God. Okay, each of us has this individual connection with our source. So only you can tell who you are. I cannot tell you who you are, that you are this and that. I can just make comments, but people around you can just make comment. But the person who can know who you really are is only you and you alone, and of course your inner being, your God, source. Okay, I change. What do you call that? Names, or kasi iba-iba, diba? As you know, iba-iba yung tawag natin. But whatever it is, kung ano yung tawag mo, basta yun. Connect. It is only with your alignment with God, with your inner being, with the source, that you will have this self-confidence. You can face the world and show them who you really are. Okay? So that is the only solution to connect, to be with, to be in alignment with the source. And so the comment of people around you is irrelevant. I mean, you don't get hurt anymore. You don't get mad, you don't get angry if other people will tell you about you, because you know yourself, diba? So kaya nga sabi ko, balik tayo sa lips ko. I know na some of you will have this comment na grabe, parang smoker, no? But I don't smoke at all, pero ganito talaga siya, okay? Tapos sabi ng iba na, oh, dapat you show the world who you really are. Now, showing the world who you really are doesn't mean that I don't have to wear lipstick or to put makeup at all, or hindi na ako mag-try ng improvement. No, whatever feels good to me. Of course, it feels good to put lipstick. I have lots of lipstick and I love to play with colors, okay? I love putting lipstick since my lips is this dark. So, syempre, gusto ko talaga siya gamitin. Because in the first place, they are there to... Bakit nandyan yung mga products na yan? Alangan naman tingnan lang, diba? For to enhance my beauty, I know I am beautiful already. But you know, having this lipstick... Mamaya, I will have my video na with lipstick na with makeup. Of course, mas maganda yun. But first, I mean, hindi nakabase dun yung confidence ko or yung pagkatao ko. Whatever it, I am okay even without makeup. But of course, as I've said, with this makeup, I thank them, for those whoever made those makeups and lipsticks. Of course, I am grateful for them. Okay, kasi diba, mas ma-enhance yung ating kagandahan. Diba? Why not use them? In one way or another, you are supporting their business. Diba? And win-win. I have somehow supported them by buying their products. At the same time, they are making me more beautiful. They're enhancing my beauty. Diba? So, the bottom line is... Just don't judge people, you know, if they use makeup or not. Depende yon sa trip, diba, ng tao. Again, spend time, unahin talaga yung nasa loob. Kasi kung ano yung, if you know who you really are, if you know your inner core, I mean, this outside will just follow, okay? What makes the inside beautiful first, and outside will follow, and you will have this confidence if you know who you really are. Connect with your source and do not listen to anybody around you. I mean, what I'm trying to say is, do not listen to their comment, to what they say who you are, because only you and you alone and your inner being knows who you really are. So that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching in my in this video, and I hope somehow some nag-request ng video na to, I was able to share with you my secret of this having this confidence and never having low self-esteem moment anymore. Okay, and so please enjoy, feel free to watch my other videos. I still have videos there, and if you have some request topic that you want to talk about, please feel free to message me, leave a comment here, and let's make a video about it. Okay, bye for now. I love you all, and life is beautiful. All is well. Enjoy.